accelerate. Dead. And where are the others? We're dead. Dead. Now, where is Red Leader? R1. Okay. Yeah. That's pretty easy. I thought that there might be an achievement for, oh, you know what? There probably is. Gotta check. I'll check later. So we don't get to muck around with the Yeah, we don't get to muck around with that for now. Music's so good. Oh good. Okay. So I'm gonna save one more time. I'm gonna try to solo the carry armor thing. Here. Okay. If you press the shoulder buttons and start select, you can soft reset. Nice touch. Ba be ba boo ba. And now the thing is, how do I solo this thing with one person? Because as you saw, it had like multiple attacks that were quite feisty. Let's check. Thank you. use yes, I can. Oh. That's not allowed? Okay, please make a party of three. Alright. So we'll just have to get them killed. If I just go back and... Yeah, good. Oh, have I seen this enemy before? Guardian. Guardian. What is a guardian got for me? Nothing. It's got absolutely nothing. Alright. Cool. Yeah, good. I'll let it kill everyone, though. Actually, I just need to attack. For the Chivo, just for the Chivo, nothing to get excited about. Can I tell you, I'll keep that on. Yep. Enemy skill with everything, yep. Aria, I mean, it's not huge. Oh, yeah. He apparently does not like lightning, so we'll probably chuck out. Chuck out you, chuck out you. Restore. Yeah, having a regen on might be good. Want to put. Okay. Put like a. What? Rama there?
Does it attack with like lightning or what? Well, first one's lapis laser. Non elemental.
So it's So this bitch ain't shit. Alright, basically that's the gist that I'm getting here. The dragon armlet's already draining, and tetra elemental is draining, and this is the dragon armlet's halving. I think that's how it works. So, but maybe instead of having the tetra elemental, we should have like the ribbon. It's probably on someone else. But let me... Are you on Yuffie? Probably on... That's all we want for this fight. Crystal sword might be much better, actually. Now, what would we have to sacrifice? One, we'll put these two down here. It's gonna be an easy clap. Alright, just go. Should I save it? Because of all that fucking around that I've just done? I think so. I need to save it in like a throwaway slot, so I'll do it in the last one. It's just gonna be overwritten anyway. Alright, go Cloud, yay! This is gonna be the same story, isn't it? Oh look, they're active and alive. They're not unconscious and dead. Immediate battle, wow. Wow. That's the first time I did the 9999. Very nice. Very nice. T-Volgetto. Fully healed yet, so we'll just have to see what this thing does, but it'll be hairy.
It'll be hairy.
Oh, we have so many elixirs because of that glitch
in the whirlwind maze. It's a very dirty glitch. I like it immensely.
But yeah, I was originally trying to get to 99, but then like I messed up, and then I thought, you know what, bugger it. Like 80 elixirs, that's fair. That's enough for me. First up, Big God. Big God! Big God! Please don't. Sir! It's a good thing I saved. Instant game over. Wow.
Instant game over.
And it could pull that attack off at any time. Might be here for a while, boys. We might be here for a while. Do I just try to assault it? I wonder if there's anything that protects me from that attack. It's basically like a the draw. It's basically like a the draw. Should I even do Big Guard? Should I just immediately try to destroy the arms? I think maybe just go for it.
Just fucking do it. Just fucking do it, dude.
Very interesting achievement, I will give it that. I didn't even notice if the thing popped. Okay, so 9% of players have got this achievement. 101 people. I'll soon be 102. It will be done. I have a ribbon on as well, didn't I? Yeah. Okay. This could be extremely tricky. Like, I didn't realize I had like an insta-death attack that could trigger randomly. And it's not just like a pure instant death attack, it's like if the arms are viable and they do that attack, you're done. You're done. It grabs you and then you're fucked. And I don't think the attack misses either. Touch my balls. Just kill the arms. This is good because I've got the counter attack, so I already soften up the arms. Each one's gonna hit the 3,000 ish. Okay, we're well on the way, and dead. No worries.
Fuck. Fuck.
No worries.
What's it called? Arm grab. I have to check to see if this is an attack that I can, like, can I, like, cast blind or something status on him? Yeah, would, like, bad breath fuck him up. So, carry armor, arm grab, FF7. Oh, yeah. That's something I could also do. Oh, of course I could raise up Cloud's Limit Break. So just Limit Break, and that could possibly kill the arm straight away. No, but this doesn't have anything that can help me. Okay. I was looking at the Final Fantasy Wiki. No help for me. It's fine. It's fine. It's just luck at this stage. It seems to be just luck. So pray for me. Maybe if I put myself in the middle slot, like left arm and the right arm aren't attacking me because I'm in the middle kind of thing, so I'll do that. They also mentioned Bolt 3 on all. But to be honest, I think I'll just use Magic Breath. Magic Breath seems to be the one. And Lightning's already attached to my weapon. One I'm not even going to touch because the counter attack will kick in. Oh, my bag. Oh, we didn't attack this time. Interesting. It's not mastered yet, I guess. Cool. Ooh, got your back good then, didn't you, boy? An item called Dragon Fang. There's a lot of damage. But I don't think I have a lot of them to just chuck. Yeah, I've only got one. It's fine. That said, yeah, let's limit level 3. Oh, right, because I don't have that on the slash yet. Okay, so let's raise up the Limit Break. That makes sense, right? Pretty sure it does. Doesn't mean I can hit him with the insta meteor rain. I'm pretty sure that Limit Break is meant to be pronounced Meteorian, but not Meteorian. Damage.